I thought pulling into myself would dull the pain. But it didn't. I'm just so sick of feeling sad.
How else should you feel? Sophie's gone. And there's nothing we can do about it.
Listen, the last few days have been hell. But we're both here now. And we're going to get through.
I keep replaying it in my head. Could we have done something? Gotten there sooner or called her when she didn't come back? Why didn't one of us go with her, Max?